Hello dear student, welcome back. I am Dikshit and I am here with your best class for class 4 and I am going to start Excel 1.2 again and we will talk about question number 3. Need to put the correct sign greater than, lesser than or equal to. Okay? Here option A and C and F I am solving and rest option you have to solve. Okay? And option A. This is 5681 and this is 5816.
Which one is maximum?
This one? Okay. So, like this. Okay? 5681 lesser than 5816. Similarly, for this, it is 42,215, it is 43,402. So, it is lesser than this, so it is maximum. Okay? Now, it is 392,085 and it is 393,805, which is maximum. This one, so need to place this sign. Okay, rest option do yourself. Now let me start question number 4. Okay student, so let me start question number 4. In which we have to write for ascending order of the given pair of numbers or given number. Okay, now this is option A. Need to arrange these number in ascending order. Okay, so first we need to observe that which one is the
smaller number. Yes,
smaller number. So this is 4281, 3971, 4183, 2697, 3824. Okay, so which one is small?
Yeah,
this one. So first we write 2697. Then after that, yes, which one? This one or this one? Yes, this one. 3824. Okay, this is greater than this one. Now after that, yes, this one. 3971. After that,
which one?
Yes, this one. 4083. After that, yes, 4281. Okay, so this is the ascending order of the given number. Now let me talk about option C. Option C, 84,631, 83,462, 85,360, 83,635 and 4,940. Okay, so which one is the smaller? 84, 83, 85, 83, 94. So 83 and 83, we need to compare this number. 83,462 and it is 83,635. So this is smaller one. 83,462. Then after this, 83,625. Then after 84, so we need to write 84,631. Then after that, yes, 85,316. Then after that, what? 94,940. 94,940. Okay? Now, option number E. It is. Student, it is in international system. Okay? So, 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, 100,000 and it is million. 6,125,041 and it is 6,215,104. It is 5,031,325 and it is 4,106,219 and it is 718,045. So which one is the smaller? Yes, this one. Okay, 718,045. Then after that it is 5 million, it is 6 million, it is 6 million, it is 4 million. So it is 4,106,219. Then after that, this one, 5,031,325. Okay, then after that you need to compare this number, this one, because it is 6,125,000. 6,125,041. Then after that, last one, you have to write after this. Okay, I am writing here. You have to write after this. 6,215,104. 104. Clear? Okay, students. So option A and option C and option E, I have shown here. Rest option be yourself. Let me start question number 5. Question number 5. Okay, students. So let me start question number 5. In this question, we need to write the given number according to descending order. What? Descending order. Okay. So for writing the same, first we need to write the maximum digit. Okay. So which one is the maximum out of these? Yes. 8503. So 8503. Then after that, yes, this one. 8375. Then after that, this one. 7290. Then after that, this one. 7128. Then after that, this one. 7063. Okay. Now we talk about the option C. Now, which one is the maximum digit? 2, 3 plus 2, 5 plus 1, 6. 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 Means to say all numbers consist 6 digits. Okay? 6 digits. On left place, it consists to, it also consists to, it also consists to, it also consists to. So still they are equal. Then on 1000, 10,000 place, it consists 23, it consists 32, 40, 54, 70. So it is clear to you that which one is the maximum. Maximum. It consists 54 on 10,000 place, so it is maximum. 2, 5, 4, 4, 1, 9 is the maximum one. Then after that, 54, then after, yes, 40. Then 2, 4, 0. 0, 9, 8, very well done. Then after that, 32, okay? So, 32. Yes, then after 32, it is 17 or it is 23, it is greater. So, 2, 3, 7, 0, 5, okay? Then after this, which one? Yes. 217390. Okay, ये we have to introduce. Okay, now let us start option E. Option E. 3 plus 3 6 plus 1 7. 3 plus 3 6 plus 1 7. 3 plus 3 6 plus 1 7. 3 plus 3 plus 1 7. 3 plus 3 plus 1 7. Means to say that all numbers consist 7 digits. Okay, it is according to internal system, so it is on million place. 8 is here, 9 and 8. Okay, it means this and this. These is maximum except 3. Okay, so we have to compare these. That which one is maximum out of 2? So this one is maximum. So write for 9, 5, 1, 0, 1, 6, 3. Then after that, this 9, 0, 1, 5. 2, 4, 6. Okay? Then after that, 8, 8, 8. Here. 132, 132. And this 312. So this is maximum. 8, 312, 415. Very well done. Then 8132 equal. But here 415 and here 306. So this is maximum. From this 8132 415. And the last one is after this. After this you have note here. 8132306. Okay? Clear? Rest options do yourself. If you are having any query, you can contact me. Now we talk about question number 6. Okay, student, let me talk about question number 6. Need to write the predecessor and successor of the given number. Here I am solving option C and option E for you. Okay? And option C is 45,199. Need to write the predecessor of the number. If you want to write predecessor of any number, you always subtract 1 from the given number. You always subtract 1 from the given number. Like this. 45,199 minus 1. Minus 1. What you got? 8. And here 9. 1, 5, 4. Means to do that 4, 5, 1, 8, 9. 45,198. Okay? So The answer is 45,198. You are right here. Directly 45,198. For the subsidiary, you need to add one. You need to add one in the given number. 45,199. You need to add 1. 9 plus 1, 10. 1 is 10. 9 plus 1, 10. 1 plus 1, 2. 5, 4. It will become 45,200. 45,200. So you can write the answer directly, which is 45,200. Clear? Similarly, you can do here. So I am just writing the answer directly. 500. If you subtract 1, you got what? 898. Okay, then you need to add successor. So you need to add one. The answer is 500900. You can check if you are adding one, you got the same answer. Okay, student. So let me talk about question number 7. Fill in the blanks. Okay, I am writing answers here and I am reading the statement. The statement A is the number that is between 8,999 and 9,001 is what? So the number which is between 8,999 and 9,001 is what? 9,000. Okay. Now option number D, the predecessor of the 689,490 is. Predecessor need to subtract one, which is 689,489. By subtracting one, you can find it. Okay. Now need to write the successor of the 82,769. This is 82,770. By adding 1, you got the same answer. And the option D is writing a number as the sum of the place value of its digit is called the form of that number. This is the definition which I already explained. And this is the definition of what? Expanded form. What? Expanded form. Okay? Expanded form. Okay, now let me start question number 8. Okay, student, let me start question number 8, which is complete the series. Okay, need to observe the pattern of the given series and need to continue the next blank page. Okay, here 1635, 1636, and 1637. So, which digit is changed? Yes, one space. It is 5. It is 6 and it is 7. What is the change? Yes. Need to add 1 each time. So after this, 1, 6, 3, 8. After 36, 37 and 38. Then next one is 39. Then next one is what? 40. Yes. Okay. Now, look this. It is 372,150. 372,160. 372,170. Here, 10th place is changed. 10th place is moved. Okay? 5, then 6, then 7. Then upcoming 8, 9, or 10. This you can convert. It is 372,180. Then after 372,190. Then after, if you add 10 again this or 9 in this, it becomes what? 200. Okay? So, how we add it? 372,200. Clear? Now, from this question, 442,141, 542,141, 642,141. So, which digit is changed? Leg place digit. 4, 5, 6, then leg, 7, 8, and 9 for the same. So, 742,141, then 842,141. Then 942,141. Clear? So this is your last question of Excel 1.2. In our next video, we will discuss about Excel 1.3. Thank you.